I hate funerals.
Yeah, who doesn't?
This is bullshit. We were too slow.
You did fine. I should have stayed with him.
And then we'd bury two bodies today.
Kate.
How are you holding up?
I still can't believe he's gone.
I know. I just want to kill the bastards all over again.
Thank you, Hector.
I hate to break it to you, but this is far from over.
What do you mean?
All the company has to do is send more men with the next train.
He's right. We can't win this. Maybe it's time we cut our losses.
No.
Then what?
We blow up the bridge.
What bridge?
The bridge at Eagle Falls. No bridge, no train, no more pain and misery for the people of Flagstone. I'm gonna go to Eagle Falls and blow their damn bridge to smithereens if it's the last thing I do.
That's a tall order, miss.
I'll do it alone if I have to.
I've seen that place. It's massive. Well guarded. Gonna be a risky venture.
Come on, Doc. You can't walk away from this now.
Nah, of course not. You paid me. I'm yours.
That's what I want to hear.
Already my provisions?
I'll saddle the horses.
We can take care of the bridge, miss. You just stay here, all right?
No way, Mr. Cooper. This is my fight. I'm not gonna let you fight it for me.
Well, suit yourself. Now, I've checked this place out. We just stroll through the camp, and we're at the bridge.
Now that's a bridge. It'll take a wagon full of dynamite to bring her down.
Not necessarily. That there is her weak spot. Target that, and the rest will topple like a house of cards.
Now that there's a plan, Dr. McCoy. But we're still gonna need dynamite.
They're bound to have some stored around here somewhere. It makes sense there'd be dynamite in that hut in the quarry.
There's also a weapons shed at the shooting range.
If I was in charge around here, I'd keep that dynamite locked up tight.
Yeah, don't you worry. Locke and me are old dance partners.
So, we snatch the dynamite and head back to the bridge.
We set the dynamite and then find some cover. I'll save a bullet so I can light her up from afar.
Then it's curtains, ladies and gentlemen.
Then we'll have to work our way to the train and meet up with Hector.
You take it for granted that he'll be at the rendezvous on time?
This is one fireworks show he wouldn't miss for the world.
I could use a disguise too. But I might have spotted just the thing. Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Enough dilly-dallying.
You got me for the day.
I'm here. No need to get bloody.
You're the customer.
All right.
We're not finished here.
How's it going?
Gonna be one hell of a day.
Let's get going.
Shit. If the damn townsfolk hadn't kicked us out.
Bet whoever killed our men. Not the mayor, too.
Well, don't let the passengers hear you.
Not sure I trust this.
Most of the hands are busy working. These guys here are isolated.
Which means no one will hear their cries for help.
Someone's about to lose a few teeth.
I got the tools. Your conscience will straight through hell. I have a formula. This'll just take a moment.
You're heavy.
Let's move you out of the way.
Oh, getting heavy here.
Gotta hide this one.
Stick to the plan. Here goes. I'll get close and personal. Let's tuck you in. And up. Okay.
Always.
Have to adjust.
Alright.
Do we have to wait forever? This isn't over yet. Come here. Heavy customer. Charming.
I smell trouble. Everyone remember, primed and ready. It's just fishing.
Hey now.
We're killing would be faster. It'll cost you. Like a charm. You better remain still. Up we go.
What the?
Let's drop this one off.
Come to Pop.
Line and sinker. We'll see. This might take a while.
I'm gonna...
You're not allowed!
Just what I had in mind.
Bastard!
All right, hell? It won't end in tears. We'll be out for a while. This'll just take a moment. All right. Out of sight, out of mind.
Oh, I'm ready. Okay, then.
My arm's getting tired.
Keep it cool. Let's get going. Someone's about to... You stay put.
You're heavy.
Hurry up.
Shall we continue? Let's keep moving. It saved me dozens. Who wants to have a look?
What the hell?
Understood. I smell trouble.
I got you!
Someone's about to... Don't worry, Justin. Let's blow that thing up.
You're heavy.
Someone call for a doctor? Let's keep moving.
Hey, now!
Now, here's a thought. Doesn't sound too hard.
As you say. On my way.
Sneeze. Go for it.
Going with the plan. This might take off just what I had in mind.
I got good aim.
Help.
That should knock him out.
Yeah. Where to? Here goes.
Not a peep.
Yes. Where to?
Up we go.
We'll put a stop to this. Easy as pie.
Where to?
Well, now, let's see.
Don't you move. You got it.
Understood.
First the...
My arm's getting tired.
Still here.
Alright. Gotta hide this one. Let's drop this one off.
Big operation they have here.
Let's find a good spot.
I smell trouble. There we go.
No objections here. Don't do half measures. Shall we? No need to get... Why me?
Way.
Not a problem. Let's get going. Let's not take chances with Longco. First, someone weakens him with a gunshot, and the other takes him out from behind.
Fantastic. We got ourselves a plan.
Is that...
You don't belong here!
On my way. I'll get close and personal. Let's not take chances with Longco. First, someone weakens him with a gunshot, and the other takes him out from behind.
Fantastic. We got ourselves a plan.
Okay. Let's go.
You got me for the day. On my way.
Hurry up.
I got a bullet for you.
Let's raise some hell.
We got places to be. And I smell trouble.
What's up?
Should have prepared some dynamite.
Understood.
I'm here. Okay.
Two's better.
One way ticket to hell.
This'll just take a moment. Let's move you out of the way. Heading there.
All in a day's work. Ooh, chilly morning.
Mm-hmm.
Any trouble? Nope.
Not sure I trust this.
Is that?
It'll cost you.
They have here.
Property of the DeVid Company.
Yeah, sure.
Keep your head down.
Someone's about to lose a few.
Let's get going.
You're the customer. Killing would be
understood.
Let's tuck you in.
Better remain still.
Wasting away here for 3 days, James.
Now, we find some dynamite, then we head on down there and send that bridge to the Almighty.
Bridge looks just fine.
Let's find a good spot.
First the dynamite, then the bridge.
My arm's getting tired.
The wedding was yesterday. We missed the ceremony.
Stop me. Eyes on the horizon, Katie. Don't look down.
You scared of heights?
Oh, no. I love heights. But I've never had the time to learn to swim.
A bridge repairman? They say it's not.
Perfect opportunity to borrow a dress. She probably won't even notice it gone.
Curious.
Is that?
Yeah.
I got you.
Leave it to me. Eyes on the horizon, Katie. Don't look down.
You scared of heights?
Oh, no. I love heights. But I've never had the time to learn to swim.
I'm not a bridge repairman.
Perfect opportunity to borrow a dress. She probably won't even notice it gone.
Fine.
Pretty cold out. I just need a few seconds. Heads or tails?
I'm not finished here.
Your noise.
This is perfect. I'll settle this my way.
We've been wasting away here for 3 days.
Let's see if I can't just up and lure that guard away from his duties.
Don't tell me you're just gonna walk up to him.
Watch and learn, Dr. McCoy.
The bridge looks just fine.
I'll fool him. No problem. Follow me, sweetheart.
The wedding was yesterday.
All right, it's the ceremony.
Not bad for an innocent little farmer's niece.
I've never met an innocent farm girl in these parts.
You don't say.
Just what I had in mind.
If that damn railroad never came, it's us against the world. Doesn't sound too hard. There in a second. All eyes on ours one.
Oh,
yeah.
Day's work.
I bet I can help you.
Everyone remember the plan?
Maybe. We could.
I'm listening. I'm listening.
Handsome fellow like you.
I could talk to you all day.
On my way.
You don't belong. Listening. I'm listening.
What do you think?
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
Okay. There's more where that came from.
I'm listening. Listening.
Why me? And up.
What?
No problem.
Right now.
You got a lovely voice.
All right. Someone's about to lose a few teeth.
Hey. Listening. I'm listening.
Handsome fellow like you.
Yeah, I'm listening.
All right. I'll get close.
See anything you'd like?
All day, honey.
Me. And up.
Handsome fellow like you.
I could talk to you all day.
Don't worry about me. I'll bring him here. Don't miss your chance, darling.
I'm a coming, baby.
Pretty cold out here. Bring it on.
Let's do this later.
You stay put.
All ears.
On it. Heavy.
Still here. Here goes. Okay. Let's go.
Quite the excitement. I like what I'm hearing. Well, let's pull them on, just you and me, handsome.
Hell yeah.
Big operation they have here.
It's now or never.
Hey, now.
No need.
Sorry, I have to head back.
Your ears, darling.
Got it.
Easy as pie.
Someone's about to lose a few teeth. You stay put. And up. Mm-hmm. You're the customer.
Now's the time. Not a problem.
We should come back here when we have the dynamite.
On my way. Let's tuck you in. Let's get going.
What the fuck?
You're heavy.
Let's go.
Hey.
Understood. Keep it cool. Okay, then. Hurry up. I'll get close and personal.
I wouldn't worry just yet. Your conscience, no objections here.
They say sleep is the best medicine.
Hey, you don't belong here!
Quite the excitement.
Till the end of the world. This is where it counts.
Here in a second.
They ain't gonna stop me. Time for my entrance.
Hey there, good looking.
You got me for all right. It won't end in tears. My thoughts exactly.
I'll get close in person. Come on.
How can I help you?
My knee.
Better remain still. Let's move.
You're giving me ideas.
I'm listening.
Understood.
Let's see.
This is nothing, darling.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
There's more where that came from.
No problem, Missy.
Here goes.
The fuck?
Should see you around, darling.
Just what I had in mind.
Pretty nice talking to you.
Sure.
Let's take a gander.
Sure. I'm for dynamite.
Mm-hmm. Hey!
Hey! I need backup!
You'll show me. Have a nice day.
Sure.
Handsome.
Sure.
I wouldn't worry just yet. It'll cost you. Not a peep. Out of sight, out of mind.
Get going. I'll settle this. All it takes is a look. Stay close behind me. All or nothing.
I'm a coming, baby.
Dog.
Sorry. You need a rest. This isn't over yet.
I'll get there somehow.
Wasn't he here before?
Until the curtains fall, I'll work my charm. I was one.
Whoa.
Look at you.
Pretty when you are, darling. Wrapped around? Come on. I know a place.
Lead the way.
Let's put... I think you should lay down.
Have to adjust for wind up here. Okay, then. Better remain still.
Violent delights.
Not sure I trust this. Let's move you out of the way.
Let's get on with it.
No sense of plan coming up. What's in that shed down there?
Looks like storage. Might be a good idea to stock up.
Yeah, this place is gonna be all fire and brimstone in a few minutes.
Let's do this later, okay?
I'm listening.
Never gets old. Doesn't sound...
All right.
You got this, Katie.
You're the customer. This'll just take a moment.
Time for dynamite. Let's get going.
Shall we continue?
Let's blow that thing up.
No. Come on, not in a mood.
We'll put a stop to this.
You got me for the day.
What's up?
We missed the ceremony.
Come on. Someone's about to lose a few teeth. Let's tuck you in. And up.
We got places to be. We'll see.
These guys don't do half measures.
Someone call for a doctor? Just what I had in mind.
It's us against the world.
All right.
I didn't bring you just to watch. Time you pulled your own weight.
Cute little pea shooter. That for scaring away the crows.
My mother's derringer. Elegant and discreet. Just like me. Ooh, just a minute.
You're heavy.
No problem.
Ready to go all in.
I got the tools for the job.
Ready when you are.
Let's take care of it.
Stick to the plan. Bring it on.
Going with the plan.
Don't you all our problems.
Should have prepared some dynamite.
Up.
Don't mind if I do.
Getting heavy here. Not a problem. No need to get bloody. You stay put.
Property of the DeWitt Company.
Bring it on. Wish we had some dynamite.
Go. Shedding drones.
Do we have to wait forever?
Keep your head down.
Okay.
My knee. And up.
You're heavy.
Let's go. Sure thing.
Gotta hide this one. Understood.
This is where it counts.
You're heavy.
Okay, then. Up. First the dynamite, then the bridge.
What can I do you for? Yeah, yeah.
Now's the time.
This far and no fr- Watch and learn. Follow me, sweetheart.
All right.
Bridge won't. I'll get close and personal. Hurry up.
Shit, I have to get
out. You stay put.
Like the excitement.
Isn't better than a theater play.
It's like I've been saying, it's hard to tell.
For Christ's sake.
Where to?
Don't worry about me. These ladies aren't gonna fall for my charms. I'll need to be careful.
Still here.
You know, we could help him out.
Your help's
no. I'm having too much fun.
I smell trouble.
Are you kidding me?
She sure got him nailed to a plank.
Know that.
How much longer is this going to take?
Well,
I'll bring him away.
Sure.
Why don't you come to
go
my
and
room?
Hunt somewhere else?
On it. Child's play. This is for Uncle Ian. Let's give him a show. This way, darling.
Lead the way.
As you say, steady hands. Your conscience will be asleep. That's a bad
sorry.
Idea. They say sleep is the best medicine. Better remain still.
I need to get back to work.
Let's move you out of the way.
Anywhere.
Saying it's hard to tell.
Not no, you're the foreman, for Christ's sake.
It's complicated, ma'am.
I got a feeling about this.
Big operation they have here.
Charming.
Whew. Chilly morning.
Consider it done.
Exactly.
It's now or never. Another day, a different train.
Have to adjust for wind up here. Straight through hell.
Eyes open. Gotta find another way. On my way.
Shall we continue?
Oh, I'm ready. Well, now, let's see.
Now, here's a thought. Till the end of the world.
I'm here. I got lots of these. No need to get bloody. Hurry up.
You're the customer. This might take no objections here.
I got good aim. You hear that?
You!
Don't mess with me.
Don't you move.
You got it. To me.
Keep your head down.
And up.
Property of the DeWitt Company. Killing would be faster. Let's keep moving.
I like what I'm hearing.
Oh,
not a bit
heavy here.
You got me for the
day. Let's tuck you in.
Let's drop this one off.
I'll settle this my way.
You're heavy.
Go and get yourselves plugged by a grizzly.
smell trouble.
Chance.
How's it going? All right.
Something.
Shall we? Lose a few teeth. Let's get going. Lights out. Don't mind me.
The hell? Don't.
Okay. It's now or never.
Till the end of the world.
First the dynamite, then the bridge.
Quite the excitement.
Let's change the wardrobe.
Son of a
Not a problem.
If that damn railroad never came.
Let's change wardrobe. Ready for my entrance. This is where it counts. Easy as
well. Let's pull them on in.
Stay close behind me.
I'm a coming, baby.
First, the dynamite, bring it on. Forget it.
I'm sorry, I have to head back.
Why me?
Billy's with guns.
These violent delights.
Where to?
Should have changed into something warmer. Charming.
Watch and learn. Just you and me, handsome.
All right.
Let's blow that thing up. I'll get close and personal.
Sorry, honey. I can't right now.
Got it.
Your help's appreciated.
Up.
It's cold up here.
Oh, getting heavy here. Here it goes. Come on. Someone's about to be. Why me? On my way.
Enough dilly-dallying.
I'll get to it.
Still here. Sure thing. No need to get bloody.
We'll show the dress dad. Hey there, good looking.
Yeah.
Sounds about.
I bet I can help you.
You stay pulling right. You're holding them to you guys. Don't do it.
Oh, go and get yourself up.
There's more where that came from.
I'm listening,
everyone. I'm listening, plan. We'll be out for a while. Getting ahead of here. Let's go.
Spot. Heading there.
First, the dynamite. Don't you move. You got it. No problem.
all or nothing.
Gotta hide this one.
Where to? Okay, then. I'm going up to take a look. Keep your eyes peeled.
Do you always wear such tight jeans, Mr. Cooper?
Beg your pardon?
Just keeping my eyes peeled.
Hurry up.
What's that?
I'll get close and personal.
Hey, now.
I'm going up to take a look. Keep your eyes peeled.
Do you always wear such tight jeans, Mr. Cooper?
Beg your pardon?
Just keeping my eyes peeled. Ready when you are, darling.
Forget it. I'm not going back.
Look at all this. The defect company is richer than Croesus.
Speaking of which, weren't you under contract with the company?
Still would be, if the bastards ever bothered paying for the train job.
I'll settle this my way. Till the end of the world. I'll play the charm. Let me ask you something.
Big operation.
Hey, you're a beauty.
It's now and never. No need to get bloody.
What do you think?
Let's turn.
What do you say, gorgeous?
Fuck.
Never. Not a problem.
You're giving me ideas.
Yeah, I'm listening.
No need to get bloody. Okay.
This is nothing, darling.
Sure. Whatever you need.
You're heavy.
Got any plans right now?
I'm listening.
What do you think?
Oldest trick in the book.
You got a lovely voice.
There's more where that came from.
I could talk to you all day.
Maybe we could.
You hit the belly, gorgeous.
All right.
Handsome fella like you.
I'm here all day, honey.
See anything you'd like?
No problem, Missy.
Someone's about to lose a few teeth. How did you look?
There's more where that came from.
I'm all ears, honey.
Here goes.
Maybe we could.
I'm here all day, honey.
Let's get going.
What do you think? Well, let's pull them on.
I could talk to you all day.
I know a place.
Hell yeah.
Let's blow. No need to get bloody.
What do we have here?
What the?
This is nothing, darling.
You.
Why don't you come over for a bit?
Lovely voice.
I'm a coming, baby.
Sorry, Annie.
First,
time for a nap.
Then the bridge. Now, you stay put. Mm-hmm.
Quite the excitement.
Oh, I'm ready.
If that damn railroad never came. Charming. On me. Child's play. Time for my entrance. You got a minute?
Maybe I got what you need.
Let's go. Bring it on.
Don't you move. You got it.
There's more where that came from.
I could talk to you all day.
No problem.
See anything you'd like?
Yeah, I'm listening.
Hurry up.
You're giving me ideas.
No. Sure. Whatever you need.
Sorry about that. Come on. Don't mind me. And up.
The show goes on. I'll work my charms. It's us again. My, aren't you handsome?
Hey, you're a beauty.
On my way.
What do you think?
Not this way.
I'm here all day, honey.
Whew. Chilly morning. All right.
Fuck, you got nothing. Maybe I got what you need.
Sure thing. Bring it on.
You ain't allowed here.
Plans right now?
I'm listening. Maybe I got what you need.
It's now or never. Bring it on.
Son of a bitch!
Should have got some dynamite.
What do you think?
All in a day's work.
I could talk to you all day.
You're heavy.
Okay.
See anything you'd like?
I'm listening.
No problem.
Let's get going.
There's more where that came from.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Sure thing.
Got any plans right now?
You got a lovely voice.
Well, now, let's see.
What do you think?
Sure. Whatever you need.
Buddy. You need to thank me. Now, you stay put.
Billy's with guns.
Call for a doctor.
We'll take back the...
It'll cost you.